Also happening in Ann Arbor, a federal judge closes a 7-year-long case on whether or not juveniles can be sentenced to life in prison without parole. The judge ruled that no parole sentences for teens convicted of first-degree murder are still possible but are not mandatory. The judge says others can consider the factors of youth when they sentence teens.